Fuck. No, I can make that. This way. I'm in. Hey, got some alcohol. Couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up. I see spores in there. Masks on. Got it.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet.
All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected.
Yeah. Is this part of the supermarket?
I don't know. I think we're above it.
Let's get to the ground floor.
Ellie!
fuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Dina, will help? Coming. I'll make you a present. I'll take a present.
Ellie.
Here. Thanks. Careful with that. I'm a pro. We're not done. Still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Yeah. Man, the guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed. Budge.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Cable here.
Here we go.
Yeah,
that should hold us.
Want me to try?
I got it.
it over.
Fuck yeah.
Okay, that's good. Here I go.
Careful when you get up here. It's pretty windy. Over here. Storm's really picked up. How far are we from the lookout? Just past the next town. Following you. How far away are we? A few minutes out. Okay. This is getting worse. Should we turn back? We won't make it. We're almost there. I know, girl. I know. Keep going. Dina, how much further? Dina? Dina! Shit. Ellie!
Oh, thank God.
Come on, this way.
Where are we going?
Just trust me. I'll get the door.
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear. Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed.
Think we got a squatter?
You see another way in?
Doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while.
I gotta see what's back there. Lock a window. All right, that works. What's going on here? All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Huh. Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers, and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy were tortured. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak. Oh my God. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Found the generator. Oh, that's better.
Oh, wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Yeah, this'll work.
Good job with that. Oh, hello. Look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here. Thank you.
Come on. What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man. Oh my god. It's weed. That's a lot of dead weed. This explains a lot.
Dina, it's a gas mask bong.
God, he was so smart. Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay. It's...
Yeah.
Oh, fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Smells good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being... life-altering. How would you... rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
What are you doing?
I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
Give it a 6.
A 6? Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh. What? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that